17 Memorial here, and I'm sure they'll want to finish this one with 14 very, very fast, very, very hard laps out there. So John, with respect of those amended grids during the run through the Super Saloon final race of the Super Saloon race tonight, the 17 Memorial.
Yeah, thanks Mike. Well, as you say, there's nobody on call for this one. They've left it vacant. Lance Jennings is on 2 in the 96, 24 Ben Harding on 3, Steve Williams in the 21 on 4, Kevin Sale on 5, Mike Slater on 6, Max Lance Anderson on 7, Shane Hick on 8, Shane McIntyre on 9, Nick Simmons on 10, Darren Pennington on 11, and Mike Pegler on 12.
Okay, put your hands together for the Super Saloons, ladies and gentlemen. There's the three-way tribute. There's the salute to the crowd. Give them a clap as they go past for the Glen Turner Memorial. Oh, this is huge. This is huge. And even now, there's some pretty special thoughts going out there to Glen and also to the family. Come on, Bob Slater, as they come past. Give them a big clap. This is the three-way salute. Three-way salute, I should say. And that's give them a big clap as they go past. This is absolutely fantastic. I'll do this for two laps. And they are tributing to Glenn. Is also acknowledging the crowd. This is very hard for the drivers to do. It takes a lot of skill and precision. Three wide's fantastic. Oh, that's absolutely blinding. This is a special moment there. Two guys, of course, to be part of this this race. And not knowing Glenn particularly well myself, but I'll tell you what, he was always clean and tidy as far as grabbing a word off him, and his driving was just of a very high standard. I mean that sincerely.
Yeah, well, I used to come here many years ago and see Glenn racing around here in the 45 car. Yeah, always never much sign riding on the car, but always looking good, and the city's not racing anymore. And your thoughts, John Duffy, on that group that you'll see much of, not a part of all of them
either? I didn't particularly know him that well, but I observed him racing, mate, and as you say, he wasn't a champion of champions, but he was a good racer, and we need people like him to make up our fields and to keep the track going, and a tribute to him from all the racers here tonight.
All right, well, I was actually asked not to quote who said this to me, but they said if there was more Glen Turners in the world would be a better place, and that was almost a choke up there from that driver. So a long time campaigner in Super Saloons, very popular. It was very popular with all the drivers over New Zealand, and of course the most important thing too, very well respected. Right, now, we would think now that we've got 14 Super Saloon laps out there, so they're going to think, you know, be a little bit emotional about Glen, and they're going to drive a bit slow.
Glen wouldn't want that, mate.
No, I don't think so. He's going to be hard at it. My man, of course, down turns and off the back in this one. Had the problems in the last race with the smoke running from the car. He's still mobile. So I'm picking the 51 car off the back of the grid.
My man Hardy on second row, mate. I'll tell you what, watch for the 24M because he's a gaffer. Here he comes. Jenny's on pole. Williams will be the all under way with Steve Williams. But I'll tell you what, oh, Hardy comes up. Not going to come back from this. Yellows are going to come on. Yeah, one lap was not completed. The yellows came on. Oh, so that's it. John Duffy saying to Steve Williams is looking for a restart of this one. So when it comes to the boys.